Padung Luyo. Tuyok yun mo. Ito mo ay, anak mo, Luyo. Ay, di mo pwede mo agi sa kitchen. Di mo pwede mo agi sa kitchen. Balanse kuno ay. Balanse? Ano siya? Unsa man? Ah, sige, dali.
Iyan, nakuna ka nila.
Bakuna ka?
Wala mo naman.
Rida! Yes!
Hello! Welcome to Cebu!
Viva Pitsinyor!
Viva Pitsinyor!
O na ha ang voice, Rusty!
Kami lagi, alam pa may voice na voice, Spaniard. Maguna pa na mo.
Maguna pa sa pagkakas. Viva Pitsinyor! Asa na tita Magda?
Napikas.
Ah, na dito.
Maro gyapo na.
Hi, Tito Glenn. Hi, hi. Hello, hello. Ano yung 15 minutes na yun?
Nakita na yun.
Nakita na yun. Sumpay ra siya.
Nakasabi yun sila kung exit.
On stage. On stage. Grabe ang ano no, interior ba? Kaya kaya kailan dito ginani ba? Ilang supplier?
Shalom
sa'yo. Mola, abot kita kasi
lang isa lang ulang. Wala ni babay. Wala ni babay siyo. Wala ni bobo.
Mada din siya mag-wig kay Japonisa din siya. Tapos manda yung buho. Uy, mada yung
mag-wig sa kay babay. Mike, pareha kang ano, gyro nga, di ba? Long hair daan.
Sting. Dili ko slave ko wig. Lain kay o, lain yung kayo.
Ano man ka? Namili yung takag nindot.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to present to you the Grand Slam winner of the Simulo Festival of Cebu, the Pride of Cebu, the San Diego Dance Company!
Over the years, the San Diego Dance Art Studio played a significant role in the cultural enhancement of the province of Cebu. Its commitment to high artistic and professional standards enabled them to win different awards from various dance competitions. It has participated in over the recent past and at present. With the dances gaining widespread popularity nowadays as a form of entertainment and recreation, the San Diego Dance Art Studio continues to undertake vital strides towards awareness and promotion of contemporary as well as classical and native dances essential to a deeper understanding of our cultural heritage. The San Diego Dance Art Studio was established in 1947 and was founded by Madame Luz Mantal San Diego, now currently managed by her son, Val San Diego, a heritage conservation and advocate. 75 years of existence in the dance aspect of the performing arts has brought the company to a certain definition of an eclectic approach towards various forms of discipline and influences from classical to modern jazz and Polynesian dances. It adheres to enhance the rich cultural heritage, a salient aspect of the Filipino national identity, which are the dances specifically ours. Folk dances always become the turning point to tune our hearts into a better understanding of our culture and folk ways. Ladies and gentlemen, the San Diego Dance Art Studio.
Thank you. Alegre.